Colorado Buffaloes and the Oregon Ducks in a 2-2 draw here now. We're joined by senior Taylor Korniak. Taylor, the Ducks able to come back late. Tell us about overall this match and what you saw.
Well, I think we really came out strong and we got two really great goals. But it was just unfortunate to have them come back. But I mean, it is what it is, but we're just going to move on.
Let's look at the bright side here. 95 career points, the best to ever wear this uniform. Taylor, you scored in the third minute. What happened on that play and how were you able to find the back of the net?
Well, I mean, I came out just wanting it so bad. And Tessa did a really good job keeping the ball in the box, and she played it back. And I took it with my second foot and just found the back post. And it's really excited for me.
It looked like you were able to line that up with the left foot and just rip it. And then the celebration coming over to the bench. Had you planned that, or did you just want to celebrate with everybody?
I just wanted to celebrate with everybody. I mean, without them, like, I never would have got here. So I'm really proud of them.
95 career points, the most all-time for Colorado Buffs soccer. All right, looking forward, you got Oregon State. It's a quick turnaround. What do you take from this match into that one?
Well, I think the main thing is we can't just be settled with our two goals. We always got to play hard and never, like, let them back in. I think once they got their first goal, we kind of backed off and let them have the ball a lot. So I just think our main takeaway is just to play hard 110 minutes, even if it goes into overtime. So, yeah.
Taylor, congratulations. 95 career points, passing Nikki Marshall today in the third minute with your 36th goal of your career. Congratulations. It's a huge day for you.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.
The Buffs and the Ducks, and it's a final in double overtime, a 2-2 tie.